get to wipe your putrid taste from the Force.
To the one called Maul, a bitter individual that loathes all and holds loyalty to few. A strong and formidable foe. For every cord of muscle, there is hatred. It is this hate that keeps his aging body strong.
Hi there, welcome back to Dark Forces 2 Jedi Knight. Another lightsaber duel, this time with Maul, who's now missing his legs. Nice way to throw some of these things at him. Be careful not to fall. I see he doesn't worry about that. I do. Nice little spin attack to him. Behind here I can pick up. No, a bit of force boost. Oh. He's run off. It's a bit of a chasing level, this one. He keeps running off. Where do you get those from? He keeps running off to a new area, and I've got to find him and fight him there. This is a good level for Dark Jedi, because I can throw these things at him. I'm gonna go back in here because I kind of got dragged away from where I'm meant to be. And plus I can throw stuff at him in here. But I think I hurt myself more than anything then. Alright, he's disappearing to the next section. Let's go down here. There's some goodies down here for me to collect. This is probably the risk with the force throw, is that you can, if you're in the wrong spot, you can actually hurt yourself with it. Which is obviously not the aim of the game. Worth the risk. Alright, let's go hunt him down again. It's also one of the cooler multiplayer levels to play on. Because of the whole risks involved. Alright, here he is. Jump over the top of him. Get to the platform. Pick up this stuff. Oh, I've got no boxes left to throw at him. That's gonna finish him up old style. And he's down. Good fight.
Weaponless. Kill me! You can't, can you? You're weak like a father. I remember it. Jarek. He gave him a sweet, slow death. A death worthy of a coward! I had the honor of taking his head and thrusting it on a spike for all to see.
Excellent, Catan.
You've started your journey to the dark side. But that is not enough.
Looks like I can't bail you out of trouble this time.
Strike her down. And realize your true destiny as a dark Jedi, your true power!
Okay, so there we go. Dark Andy, it says I've been seduced by the dark side. So I'm full dark side now after taking down Maul and killing him. And my actions throughout the game mean I've been seduced. So I'm now officially a dark Jedi, as they call them, or a Sith. Can't use light side powers anymore. I do have Deadly Sight as a skill now. And I'm going to put some points into Lightning Bolt Why can't I do that? It's just information. I think it's just information. Okay. It's just telling me about being seduced by the dark side. I'm now a disciple, Dark Andy. No secrets in that level. Did earn 2 stars. Okay. Bit of an odd way of doing it, but now I'm back at this screen. So I'm a disciple. I can now use my skill. So I'm going to put 2 points into Lightning Bolt. I'm not going to use Grip. I'm going to save up some points because I've still got Destruction to come. And I guess once I get that, then I can just look at doing... just buffing up some of these other ones. But I will keep some points handy just in case I want to use them. And again, I probably want to try and max out that as soon as I get it, even though it's a bit cheap. Or max out Lightning, either or. What is max Lightning at now? Well, I need for the next level, not for sure. Till then, though, thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate your support, and I hope to see you next time.